Test, 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 1, 2, 3.
All right. Let me set it so I can hear my own mic real quick. Does anyone else wanna hello, chillin' fam? Should I just set it really high, like 20 or whatever. So even if something spikes, 'cause you're not gonna do anything. Yeah. All right, is this recording right now? Is this on Twitch? Shit, I'm getting Skype calls and stuff. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. It's red. Survival. What is it, Bucks? Twitch, hey, he's on Twitch. Nice. Good, maybe we can attract some viewers that can hear my fucking 15-year-old ass commentary for a 15-year-old ass game. Oh shit, I can hear myself on the stream now. I sound like a goober. Shit, my mic sounds really bad. I don't have like a filter on it. I'm getting that set, putting it on my chin.
Reset.
Yeah, thanks, Steph. Alright, I'm gonna say, the only time I've ever commentated on this is a joke. Well, this is mostly not serious, so. That's a lot of viewers.
That's
all I've played.
Jeez.
Safarinon says, "Hey, enjoy commentating, LOL." I will enjoy it. All right, well, first off, we got Boot vs. Odyssey. We got Red Fox vs. Red Orange. Orange Fox. People say Red Fox is Orange Fox. You say that's Red Fox. No, I'm sorry. All right, yeah. Red Fox. All right, there we go. Yoshi story. That's a tournament legal stage. Oh, nice Nair to start it off. Double Nair. On the platform, Fox sticking on the top platform. Martin's sword is just all over him. Oh, tries to go for that side B. Whiffs the grab somehow, even though Martin has the same grab range. This looks like a bar fight. Looks like the guy has a sword. Nice Nair off the Yoshi sword ledge. Martin tries giving robots. This. Okay, robot. Or, sorry, no robots. Bots interact really weirdly with the Yoshi story ledge. At least in. Much to say. Okay, that's. Mark got knocked back off. Oh, the Nair! Suicide Nair! Taking him down! And the taunt, the invincible taunt! He's got breathing into that. Okay, my mic's not that good. I don't have a filter on it. Okay, the jab fights. Oh, nice down throw. Oh, he got that down throw. Knocked him off stage. Tries to Nair the high recovery. Nice up air. Oh, rising Nair is good. Very good. More just kinda stand by fight. And Fox down. Down air is off the ledge. Marth wins it again. Spacey wins. Spacey's. Oh, I'm sorry. Spacey's are, it's hard to play in Spacey's, you know. Spacey life is not easy. Alright, I'm gonna do what the child learning guy does. Put my mic away from my face to move. And then next we got Red Falco versus Blue Link. I should probably have challenge open. I feel like an actual commentator because I don't know what the brackets are. So this is Connor the Red Falco versus Aquawave the Blue Link. And we're going random. We got Great Bay. This is in the background. Shout out to the moon, Great Marth player. And we got Link swinging at him, dude. Falco driving back, and Link suicides in the water. No, he makes it back. He knows how to swim. Going for these nairs, and then this Falco is not teching them at all. This Link is just going to place with these nairs. Oh, nice nair. Another nair, I think. And the nair. Nair comes out really fast. Like, his nair is super weird. Falco just going bonkers on him, standing on the rhythm. Nice up B. He's on the back of that rock. That is very flat rock. That rotation is super shit. Chat, what is your favorite type of rock? My favorite type of rock is igneous rock. Anyway, back to the match. We got these rapid jabs. Oh, nice up B, looking like safe state. Oh, the dare! And he plummets into the water. He. He's not on a swim. Falco tries to air dodge to the ledge, goes for another up B, and he just plummets into the water. I'm sorry, Aquawave. Is this mic? This is way better. Oh god, this is better. Alright, anyway, we have Lee. Oh, hey, that's me, my purple Samus. Versus Chillin' Fans Blue Mario. Back to the match. My Sam is currently going for that nice down air to up B combo. It's broken. Interrupting the dash attack from Mario. Mario going for these nairs against the wall. Oh, but Sam is also using some up combos. Mario tosses her off the ledge. Tries to go for the fair. Looking like a Four Glory player. Gets skunked. Get fucked. Let me say that. Oh, Nice. Nice ship combo with the Mario and the Taunt. And I'm just too much of a pussy to think about it. Tries to go for the grab. Ends up missing it, but gets the B anyways because Samus is a cancer character. Nice roll. Up B's onto the wall, onto the ledge. Gets that nice down tilt, knocked the Mario. It doesn't really do anything with it. Above him, up B trying to fight for this ledge. Samus using her roll and the B. Not really. She's surprisingly human, I guess. Nice jabs, good there. Misses the grab. Mario doesn't really get much off of it. Gets another down air. Set F tilt. Nice F smash by the Samus. Kate keeps turning. Oh, nice cape in the bear. That is what Brewster does. Shout out to Brewster the Pigeon. I hate Dr. Mario. Oh, the up tilt to pop him up. Goes for the dash attack. Another up B. Bad up B. Doesn't get punished for it. Like I said, surprisingly human. Surprisingly human. Samus is living forever. Especially with that fireball. Goes for the grab. Doesn't get it. That was really wonky. And Mario's out of here. Samus living at 187 on the edge of the corner area. Oh! The air combos. Nice down air. Trusted down air again. Gets punished for it up the CPU. Mario's fed enough of it. Get another taunt on the same spot. Same stage. Tries to grab again. Doesn't get the grab. I don't know if Samus has gotten a single grab this game. Oh! There's him into the ball. There's him again. Up tilt. And discharges right there. Oh, tries to go for the grab again. It doesn't work. I don't think you can grab Samus. Me? I am Samus. Oh, dude. Nice. Getting him away from that ledge. That's him off that wall. Oh, the dare! Almost falls off, but she makes it back with her upbeat because Samus has best recovery in the game. Nice F smash against the wall. The missile! Oh! Samus moving on to the next round. I'm sorry, chilling fan 89. My B. If my mic is bad, just ping me on Discord.
Your mic always been bad.
Alright, well when it's like AIDS, like when you can't hear.
Alright, well, about refresh chat.
Also, Kool-Aid, you're so glitchy. You are like that glitch chick from Wreck-It Ralph. I love Wreck-It Ralph. Press 1 if you like Wreck-It Ralph.
Radbot can't hear me, but I'm pretty sure the chat doesn't.
The chat doesn't want to hear you, Kool-Aid. I'm sorry. But,
I don't think Brew wants to say it.
Yeah, Brew, you're as glitchy as, like, wave dashing. Alright, Brew. Did I call you Brew? Sorry, Kool-Aid.
Fucking. Hold up, I'm gonna disconnect and reconnect.
Yeah, just disconnect from life.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's actually better.
See, I can stay on.
But can you K on?
Or you can kill yourself. Hold up, I have to actually see the matches.
Next match, we have CK's Red Bowser versus Kool-Aid's Pink Peach.
Oh, this is mine.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Oh, fuck, I have to watch an ad for work.
You gotta get ad block. Or get ad block support. Zoom Red Bot streaming.
I am here as the color comment.
Yeah, he's here as the... No, we're both colored, because we're not white. So this is colored commentary. Yeah, oh wait, Kool-Aid's not in the net play. Oh, golly. The lag shouldn't be too bad since me and Kool-Aid live in the same area.
I'm the color commentator, but
yeah,
okay.
And I'm a colored commentator.
Hold up, I'll connect my computer right now.
Alright, I'm gonna
just do the match without me for right now, and...
I'm gonna grab my phone real quick. Okay, we're...
Shoutouts to the time Jay Dot thought that named Peach... As a joke.
Yeah. Shout out to Jay-Z. Alright, we're taking a break right now. I don't know if Jack can hear me. Am I still heard? Okay, I'm still heard.
But does chat want to hear you?
Okay, we're...
Shoutouts to the time Jay Dot thought that named Peach as a joke.
Yeah, shoutouts to Jay-Zeezus.
Yeah, Peach is not a joke. She is my legit main.
He actually can't view the stream. Alright, Jay can't view the stream. So, I just wanted to say that Jay-Zeezus is... the worst character in Smash Bros. Melee. He burped. It's disgusting.
You know who the worst character in Smash Bros. Melee is? It's Brewster Pigeon.
Yeah, definitely. Brewster Pigeon's my favorite meta.
Okay, how do I netplay again?
How do you netplay? Holy shit. You go to your dolphin?
Yeah, I'm in my dolphin.
Alright, you go to... Tools, start net play.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I closed out of Dolphin. I'm gonna reconnect.
You closed out of Dolphin?
No, it crashes like whenever I do stuff. It's dumb. Alright, I still have the code.
2487.
No, my net play is actually just crashing. I don't know why. Okay, there we go. We'll be back.
Okay. Red Bot, I'm waiting for you to prove.
Someday buy a nice mic, and I never have to deal with mic problems ever again in my life.
Oh.
Yeah, if anyone would like to donate to the Violi a decent microphone fund, send me, like, money through the mail.
Send me money to play Hearthstone.
Don't send him money to play Hearthstone. Hearthstone's... It's a game.
Okay. I'm waiting for... Okay.
Alright, we're here.
I'm in the thing.
Alright, gonna check the viewer list. Shoutouts to...
Red Bowser.
Shoutouts to Darkfire Gamer and Cloud Farted. Nice names. Really... like your guys' names. Yeah, shout out to Brewster Pigeon in the chat. He likes Project M. Wear your sweater. I wish that CPUs
wear your sweater.
I wish CPUs could wear tags. That'd be
they can't?
They can't, no, you can't wear a tag as a CPU.
Hmm. Alright. Well, let's hope Peach wins. Everybody smash that like button for me.
Yes. Smash.
Except it's a sub button for Red Bot. Right,
this is Cool Kid. Cool Kid's Red Bowser versus Kool-Aid's Red Peach.
Red Peach?
Shout out to Cool Kid, by the way, for getting 4 gold medals as Lucio in an Overwatch game we played earlier. Sean Fenn says, if your Uncle Jack was on a roof, you'd help your Uncle Jack off.
Is it still on the stage select for you?
Yeah, still on the stage. It should be on the same for both of us. Because
yeah. No. Okay, it's flat zone.
Anyways, super flat zone. Fun facts. Oh,
this right out of
the... Characters are all flat on this.
Like Lucina.
Yeah, I was gonna make that joke. Fuck you, Kool-Aid Proxy. Anyway, back to the match. Nice throw.
Isn't even
nice throw, nair, jab. From this Peach. Oh!
Oh!
Peach getting hit with that really choppy, like, Bowser sit.
The bump. Wait, was that killed?
Yeah, that's it. How did that kill? That's the stock. There's the taunt.
How did that
He's
kill?
He's going in with that dare and air, though. That's the floaty special. Oh, these nares. Quick jabs, too.
Whenever I try to practice Peach, the only thing I do is I just practice nares.
Oh, the side beat into the up beat. That's neat. That's the casual combo.
The casual combo.
There's a nair. And there's
down
smash is still broken. If CPU
I see nothing wrong with the down
smash. Yo, the oil. The oil strats.
I mean,
there's lots of. There's not actually that many wonky things.
One thing that I found weird is that there's an explosion when she does her side B. Like, does her ass have dynamite?
Her ass is dead. I've seen pictures.
Oh, looks like I'm gonna win this one.
Oh, the nair off to the stage. Sick combo comeback by Kool-Aid Proxy.
I'm the best around.
Alright, now we'll take a look at the blacket. The bracket?
Blacket?
Fuck. The blacket.
I didn't know you were Elmer Fudd.
Oh, the bracket's been updated. It's actually me versus you in round 2.
Who wants a shout-out?
Shut up. Anyway, we have Saf as skin Samus, flesh Samus.
Wear your fucking sweater.
And Luigi as blue Dr. Mario.
To be honest, I'm going for Luigi.
Randoms turning off the sound. Fuck the randoms. If you're a random, why are you on here? You're watching a CPU tournament. It's 8 p.m. on West Coast time. This stage is terrible for CPUs because they just love to go into the water, but none of them know how to swim. A million players know how to swim.
No, I've never actually played a Dr. Mario.
He's just normal Mario. He's just a little choppier. Slower, but he hits harder, I guess.
I'll be slower this match.
Anyway, back to the match. Oh, nice upbeat to evade the downbeat. Duck throws Samus, and he tries to.
I pretty sure I was gonna be suicide.
Yeah. Oh, the bombs. Nice upbeat. Dr. Mario with the get up attack. Oh, he rolls and then down smashes.
It's too entrenched to come here.
Samus goes for the grab. There's no grab. Oh, nice back air. Nice grab. Oh, nice shot, Hugo. And
the shot was just too early.
That Dante will not kill. Dropping the bomb again. Gets punished for trying to go high and drop the bomb. Nice up smash by Dr. Mario. Okay. Oh, Samus tries to kick us. You're a robot. You can't swim. You're a girl. You can't swim.
Let's see a
3. Oh man, she tries again. Oh my god, that Samus is almost as suicidal as my 12-year-old brother. Shout out to him.
We'll see Luigi progressing and
yeah, that Samus is on some Luigi shit. Are you sure that this Samus is saft? Are you sure that the Samus is I think that the Luigi chose.
Saft to the stick with them.
Yeah, Luigi, I think you found your character, dog.
Oh, is this Pichu?
Oh, we have a green Pichu versus Kirby.
My favorite thing is when people say that Pichu is the Pikachu combo.
Zoo versus Roo. We have Zoo as Green Pichu versus Brew as Pink Kirby.
Now,
CPU Kirby is also kind of busted, just because Kirby as a character is busted. Pichu, we'll see what Pichu does. I've never actually seen anyone play.
I'm going for Brewster on this
one. Okay, going for the suck. More suck than anyone in this Twitch chat will ever receive.
Did you just call it the suck?
The suck. Oh, yo, getting these grabs in the ledge, keeping him off. Oh, no! Oh!
No!
He tries to thunder at the ledge, falls off, and cannot be back. Rough time, rough Pichu.
You know, sometimes you forget that
their name is Kirby. Nice side beat to get him off the ledge and an up tilt. Oh! Goes for the down B, that's the casual.
And he gets... I thought that the CD would be doing more down Bs, but that's the first time.
Oh, another suck. And he gets punished for it.
What,
not gonna die though. One back throw, and that should be it for Kirby.
You misjudged Kirby.
And now Kirby's back on. And up tilt, he's still not dead. 168% on Stadium, which has a really low ceiling.
Kirby has a tenacious fighting spirit, man. And he's dead.
There we go, Thunder off the top.
Okay.
Alright, nice jabs by this Kirby. Oh, it gets the suck again.
The suck?
Gets thrown off the ledge by Pichu. Pichu loves grabbing him at the ledge and going for these up tilts and the forward throws. And Kirby
he's
just gets into it.
Surprisingly don't suck as much as I thought they would.
Yeah. The something I noticed about the Kirby CPU is that, like, well, not the Kirby CPU, just Kirby in general. He has a lot of jumps, but they all really don't go that high, because even though they go up, he falls pretty quickly before he can, like, act out of the jump.
Did anyone choose Jigglypuff in this tournament? No.
Oh, no, that was a power shield! The Pichu power shielded the Kirby up B.
I was thinking that this is Redbot.
Yeah, Redbot is like Carissa. Got Redbot in the back. He's Pichu going for the jabs, yo! Kirby! Oh my god, just kicks him in the jaw.
And the taunt, man.
Goes for the nair.
These computers are disrespectful. You know, I'm not reading the chat because I'm pretty sure they're gonna be calling me out every second.
Oh, dash attack off the ledge. Fun fact, Kirby is one of the few characters that can do that. I don't know if there's any other character that can dash attack off the ledge. But,
Here's a little fun fact.
The down V! Catches him off guard! Oh, gets punished for it. That's fine, though. Oh, we're on the rock transformation. He gets the suck on high ground!
I'm not gonna forgive you.
Oh, and Pichu just ends his life.
Kirby looks so happy. Like, he's just murdered Pichu, and he's just like, what do you about it?
Yeah, that is the face of death if I've ever seen one. I'm very sorry, Brewster. I'm very sorry, Zoo.
Zoo.
Yeah. Anyway, we have Pasta versus Redbot. Pasta being default Donkey Kong, and Redbot being default Fox.
Pasta isn't even part of Eggplant, it's part of Smash Circle.
Oh, and we're on Icicle Mountain. I think Fox has way better vertical mobility than DK, so he's definitely going to have the advantage here.
Aw, man, this stage, I used to play on it a lot. When I first got this in 2009, I thought that Fox was the best character in the game.
See, if this Fox was the one that fell into the gorilla pit, we wouldn't have to shoot that poor monkey.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he's... Oh, you shot the monkey! Yo, they're running on that ice, the ice strats. Oh, he gets the clap! That was a fat clap. Oh, the stage is going down now. Fox with these nice simple combos, but DK is just getting these hard hits. Fox just isn't able to knock
DK away. Icicle Mountain moves slower than I remember it.
Oh yeah, as a kid it seems really fast because you're Oh! DK off the top, Fox flying off. I don't. What are you doing, dude?
What if, like, Fox just managed to see that way?
He's just going. He just got too overzealous. Oh, the nice back air! Nice back air! And DK also just kind of flies up. He's the jump pack. Oh! DK off the side. I don't even know what happened there.
DK was just like.
Oh, that down throw to Shine, looking like a day one melee player. Shout out to Mega Space Pigeon. Oh, it's scrolling out really fast right now. Oh, there we go. Yo, DK, he just can't keep up. And there it is. Fox wins. Yet again. Shout out to Cloud Farted in the chat. I don't actually know who you are.
Is he random or is he just...
I think he's a random, yeah. Anyway. Pasta's Donkey Kong just lost. For our last match of Winners Round 1, we've got Jay's White Link versus Lemmy's Game Watch. Green Game Watch.
Wasn't Lemmy disqualified? Oh, no, wait. No, that wasn't Lemmy. That was awkward.
Lemmy, let's see, Lemmy has been telling us, he's been making a lot of buzz about this, that he's saying that Game & Watch is very underrated as a CPU. We'll see what happens on Mushroom Kingdom. And Link, oh, okay, Link almost suicides, he's back though.
I thought this was gonna start with the main.
Yeah, this, Jay's Link is bad. He's not even playing it, but it still manages to be terrible.
My favorite thing is that, like, the Link doesn't even move, like...
He just stabs.
Yeah, he just goes.
Oh, nice F smash. Oh, but he gets the up air to knock him away. God damn, he's just getting, like, maimed. Oh.
Link nice is so air. Good, holy shit.
Oh, there we go! Holy heck! Alright.
I think I'm starting to believe Lemmy is full of BS about the CPU.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm not seeing the Game & Watch. The Game & Watch hype. Oh, wait.
Yeah, my favorite thing in the Game & Watch.
Oh! Oh, goddamn that Nair. That was a fat Nair. Oh, he gets the nice down air. Off the top and the taunt!
I just realized, I don't like Ocarina, I don't like Twilight Princess, but fuck, do I like, Link to the Past?
You don't like, it's just not like Princess, I guess.
I don't like Ocarina because it's just there.
Speaking of being just there, what's his face? Game & Watch is just kinda letting himself get hit. No, never mind. Made the comeback, jumped off the ledge, and they keep playing in that ledge.
I for sure thought that he was gonna just die. First time fell in there.
Oh, that was a good nair. Knocked him to the side of the stage. Is he gonna do anything? Another nair. Pops him up. Nice.
And it's over. Jay wins.
Yeah, Jay wins.
Congratulations to the winner.
Alright, that's White Link. Alright, so are we starting the losers round now? Or are we starting winners round? Excuse me, winners round. That's Blue Link. That means we're starting losers. All right, we've got Moofish, Red Fox, and Aquawave Blue Link. Welcome to the Hi, Brew. Bye, Brew.
Bye. How did you get in here?
Brew pulling a lead. Cause he has permissions.
Oh, he has permissions.
Yeah, he has the top permissions. Top permissions can bypass like Discord.
I wish I had permission.
Oh, we're on Fountain. We're getting a lot of the tournament legal stages. Surprising.
Fountain of Dreams is
nice down throw to Shine. Oh,
and it's the end of the Link.
Yeah, Link to the grave.
Who is Link again? Is that Aquawave?
Blue Link? I think it's Aquawave. Yeah, that's Aquawave. Oh my god. I don't even know. They're just jamming each other. Like, that's all these CPUs do.
Remember, guys, Aquawave can't walk.
Yeah, shout out to Aqua Wave's guidance dog. Sorry, Aqua. Oh man, this 50 FPS.
It's 52 yeah. For me.
But it's because of your PC, because we were running 60 earlier. Oh yeah, this is the cinematic CPU melee experience according to that one. Aqua Wave just going for these jabs.
My favorite thing about melee is it's art.
Oh, jab F smash.
And kills. Are we gonna see a 3-stock?
I think we might be seeing a 3-stock. Aqua Wave.
Hopefully.
Saying no. Oh, goes for that simple edge. It works. Box dies. In the chat, Aqua Wave said, "I'm going to fucking slit my wrists."
Move is. What's happening, man? You're not controlling the character, but still, what's happening?
Nice and double nair by the fox. Oh, he falls, gets him with that F tilt. Falls into the rapid jabs though, doing that Chun Li. Shout out to Lee, Lee's Lee Sports, and me Lee.
Are you giving yourself a shout out?
Yeah, shout out to Esports Terror 6969. Oh, goes to the nair on the ledge. Oh,
no.
Nice mangle. God, what an angle.
This might go to Aqua.
Oh, yo, that was a great grab. Doesn't follow up on it though. Gets another great grab. Oh, the slash!
Oh,
yo!
No.
Oh, the comeback!
The comeback!
Oh my god. What a great comeback. Moofish is out of the tournament.
Aqua Wave. You can walk now.
Yeah, Aqua Wave, we got good news about your surgery, dude.
You can who walk we have again. Next?
Amazing. God damn, what a comeback. Anyway, we've got Chillin's Blue Mario versus Cool Kid Red Bowser now.
Cool Kid Bowser.
Yeah, we'll see Cool Kid Bowser. This is Bowser versus Mario.
My favorite thing about Bowser is that when his running animation looks like he's driving an invisible car.
Oh, hey, it's starting. And we're on the Mario stage too. This is some Super Mario Bros. Shit. Yeah, this is definitely a very good match. This is an intense rivalry. It's been going on for several years. Still haven't settled it. It's over, girl. This happens. Just lose your friends to girls. Shout out to middle school. nice down smash by Mario. Yo, the fair spike! Oh man, that was...
You know. I'm not gonna be surprised if the Bowser wins, because every CPU that sucks in the beginning ends up winning.
Oh my god, the back throw into the wall, getting these jabs. Bowser just can't do anything, huh? Oh, Bowser fighting back, gets the F throw, but he doesn't follow up on it.
And is this it? No, it's not.
Oh, tries for the fair spike again, doesn't get it this time, but he's still living. Oh, tries for it again, he's getting way too overzealous with these fairs.
And is this getting the Martin? No, it's not.
Still alive. Nice snare. They're trading.
Oh, shit. Are we gonna see any movement from Mario?
It's the weirdest dance right now. Feeling like Brawl. Oh, yo,
shit.
The bullet
no.
bill. The bullet bill. Oh my god. Shout outs to the 9/11 terrorist attacks.
That's a
nice. Nice snare. Nice snare.
Now, we should be seeing a comeback from the Bowser's CPU.
Oh, get his coins.
And first death from them.
And the taunt.
Yeah, they could have come, we'll find out.
Oh, no grabs on the wall. This is not 64. Oh, these rolls, yo, the mind games. Up throw into upbeat. That's going for these rapid jabs. He's in a nice spot where Mario kind of can't hit him because of the height difference. Oh, tries to go for the grab, gets punished for it with these jabs. They're just jabbing at each other. Look at all this pent-up rage. They're tired of being together on like those dumb sports games. They just want to kill
each other. Mario is a bully.
Mario's definitely a bully. Every time he does the upbeat, he's like taking his lunch money.
Bowser like just hangs out in his castle and Mario comes in and fucks his shit up.
There we go, that's Mario. Oh, I'm sorry, CK. CK's out of the tournament. This is not
a good run.
This is not triple elimination. This is
double elimination.
Double
I thought we were doing single elimination.
Anyway, next up, Safari and Don. The skin color diamonds versus Zoo's green Pichu.
I put my money on Pichu.
We're on it.
Is it hit or won it?
Yeah, drugstore. Shout us to drugs.
Drugs. Don't do drugs, please.
Shout us to. Oh, nice.
Shout out to Alma, who has sadly passed away.
Shout us to Alma. She loves her stuff.
She loves Alma.
Yeah. I'm not sure about that. She probably cooked drugs. She probably grew drugs in Texas.
You wouldn't grow a marijuana.
Oh, yo, shoutouts. I should have said shoutouts. Nice there.
Pichu is one of those characters where it's like, why are you in Melee?
Yeah.
But at the same time, it's like, it's a part of Melee, and you have to have it in your...
I mean, she's a nice joke character. Oh!
I thought Jay-Z's was a joke character.
Yeah, Jay-Z's is the biggest joke character in Melee. He's such a joke that the developers didn't even put him
forgot to put him in.
God, what a nair. That was a space nair. Cannot like go off the top. This might be a three-stock. For Saf, nice shot, Hugo. Oh, the back
guard
now.
Pichu,
where are you going, dude?
That was 0%.
Yo, Pichu is thirsty. He's like, I want more. Give me more.
Samus is such a fun character, except it's like, why are you heavy and a floaty?
I disconnected the call for a second. Anyways, we're back.
How long were you just... Oh, okay, I didn't notice.
Just a few seconds. Just like 10 seconds. Oh, this side B. Samus keeps doing up B. Pichu is just getting all this free damage on her. Look at this side B. Another side B.
I still think that this game is heavily in Samus' favor.
Yeah, probably. Pichu is a really high percent. Samus is a stock left after this one.
Unless we see another comeback.
The thunder, the tree blocks
it. Oh shit!
Oh my god, that Pichu. That's roadkill. That's roadkill. Saf, advancing to the next round. I'm sorry, Zoo. This is not your day, dude. Don't play in traffic. Don't play in traffic, kids. Anyways, we got. Let's see what's up next. Challenge. We got Pasta, DK versus Lemmy's Green Game & Watch. If this Game & Watch really is as good as Lemmy says he is, maybe he can make this loser's run. We're back on Mute. No, we're not back on Mute City. We are on Mute City.
We've never been on Mute City. I just love how the character like goes from side to side with that.
Alright, Kool-Aid has a shitty computer, and this is a pretty intensive stage. So, we're back to cinematic mode. This definitely reminds me of the monkey scene from 2001 A Space Odyssey. Shout out to Odyssey. Shout out to Roy.
This reminds me of what happened at Ohio.
Nice up smash. Look at all of these cars. This is some traffic. This looks like LA. That LA traffic. Alright, so far that this Game & Watch has been able to take a stop from the DK without too much trouble. Kool-Aid, your mic is glitching, by the way. He left. Alright, solo commentary. Or not so. Oh! Never mind. They're just bouncing all over the place. Game & Watch is cramming hits in between these. Oh, and Tony Kong gets the falling nair into the pond. What a... What a move. Oh, DK off it.
Alright, it's good to be back. Oh shit, and Donkey
Kong
is
near smash.
Dead.
Oh,
Donkey Kong
almost off
Kong.
The top. Up smash. Oh, the cars are coming.
I'm pretty sure Lemmy has proved to us that Game & Watch is a secret can be for.
Definitely a hidden boss. Oh, jabs him off the side of the stage. Oh, the cars are coming. The cars are coming.
I'm pretty sure Lemmy has proved to us that Game & Watch is a secret candidate for.
Definitely a hidden boss. Oh, Jabs and Moffat side of the stage.
Look at all these cars.
Oh, he tries to bucket. What are you bucketing, dude? Like, he's Donkey Kong shit?
The clap.
And then he gets that taunt. Oh, nice up me.
What if he just fell off the side of the stage?
That'd be sad, because that should let me. Cars are definitely going to come. DK stays on the platform.
And it's a star kill. He's dead.
Okay, he's dead.
Lemmy goes on to the next round.
I'm sorry, PR Pasta.
Who cares about... I don't do.
Care about Pasta? Anyways, back to matches people care about. We have Odyssey, the Red Mar versus Connors, Red Falco. We have another Red versus Red match. Odyssey, looking like the moon. Very good at taking out spaces.
Odyssey can't even dash dance. How do you get this part?
Oh, this is a stage where people love to SD, and Marth can't. Oh, they're just jabbing. And... Oh, he almost SD'd, I thought.
I didn't think he would grab the ledge.
Yeah, I didn't think that ledge was grabbable. Oh, they're both at the side of the stage. Could have some early kills. Marth pussies out. Fuck Odyssey. What a pussy.
I just realized the stage is based on Mario 2.
Okay. Oh, F smash. Fat F smash. And there's eggs. He reflects the edge. Today I learned that you can reflect the eggs on the stage using your reflector, aka the down B, aka shine. Next level knowledge. Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Falco suicides. I think he's just gonna end it. Yeah, he just ended it. I got the hard commentator reeks. Very sorry.
Rooster wanna take our jobs.
I'm very sorry, Connor.
I'm not reading the chat.
I know that, sorry, I'm sorry, Connor.
I'm sorry, Connor, for you being you.
I'm sorry, Connor. This is it.
Shout out to Saf for wanting to steal my job.
Yeah, shout out to Safara Dog.
And Brewster.
Yeah, see there? Alright, so we did the D&D alignments. We're evil, and they're good. Oh yeah, hey, no, you're lawful, and I'm neutral. And Saf is neutral, and Brewster was lawful. I'm not lawful.
I don't agree with me being lawful evil.
It's perfect, dude. You did the whole, like, power users thing. Me, I just kind of chill.
You were part of power users. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but I wasn't, like, part of your Nazi regime.
Yes, you were. You were
I was, but it's all about the intentions. That's what the D&D alignment trends are about. Let the true neutral talk. True neutral.
Alright. Me and Lee are not commentating anymore.
I'm still commentating.
No, you're not.
Yeah. Alright, chat, do you like Lee commentary or Kool-Aid commentary?
The chat's biased against me.
This is not my fault, buddy. Not my fault. Oh my god. Right. We're gonna do a tri-cast. I'm staying, because I really don't want to study. Yeah, press 1 for Lee and press 2 for Kool-Aid. You know, Kool-Aid, that sucks, dog. Oh, you got 1 for you. Shout out to PR Pasta. Hey, Pasta, I'm going to shit on your laptop.
Okay, I leave, but with one condition. Saf takes my spot.
Radbot, how do you feel about this? Hey, Lee, go study. No, I'll study later. It's easy.
No, I'm not leaving, Jay.
Yeah, shout out to college exams.
All right, then.
Did the man who invented college...
And this hey, is Kool-Aid.
College. I'm in the call now.
All right, what's up, Bruce to the Pigeon?
Nothing much. How do we...
All right, so we're doing a net play session.
Right, okay.
Your ping doesn't matter. We just set the... Hey, Seth. Hey, Chillin' Fan.
Hello.
Oh, how did we move Chillin' Fan? Sorry, Chillin' Fan. Get out of here.
Chillin' Fan doesn't talk. Okay. Are we doing the tri-cast?
I guess so.
All right. Cool. Basically, so Seth, your computer is good enough to run Netplay, right?
Usually.
Okay, we have some jank stages on. So, like, But we'll see. We'll see. Kool-Aid's computer was good enough to run it. I don't think Kool-Aid's computer is all
that. Are we supposed to actually, like, have these CPU battles emulated off of our PCs and, like, commentate from there so there's zero latency?
We're seeing it live.
If that's the case, then I probably can't because, again, you know the overheating issues that are going on.
Damn.
So, all unfortunately, right. I won't be able to take part. If only I'd known, I wouldn't have caused a fuss.
Sorry, Seth. It's okay. We got Brew
maybe
on.
Maybe next time.
We can get Kool-Aid on again, maybe? We'll Kool-Aid back on.
Shout out to Seth CPU. Hope you make the loser's run of a lifetime.
Yeah, shout out to Seth CPU. Shout out. Oh, get me on because it's next. Or get Kool-Aid on because it's Lee versus Kool-Aid. And I really want.
Oh, boy. All right, let's move into games. I got the power.
All right, Kool-Aid, it's me versus you for this
round. Welcome to the commentary.
What?
Welcome to the commentary. It's me versus Lee. Yes, you are. We just moved you.
Oh, I'm in the commentary.
At least keep Kool-Aid on for this round, just so I can argue with him. Because it's me versus him.
What happened to Seth?
Her computer is going to overheat if she commentates, so...
Yeah, it's summer, you know. Don't want to cause a fire.
I just put my computer down. Hold on.
Ay, no. Okay.
Petition to ban Kool-Aid.
Petition to make me live.
Who is Cloud Farted? Is that Samus?
Might be. He uses...
He's used a period. That's the only reason.
Well, no, but see, he keeps talking about Kirby, which is my character, by the way.
Is Cloud farted? I think Cloud farted might just be a random. All right, why would a random willingly watch this?
I don't know. We do have 17 views, which seems a little high.
We also have Darkfire Gamer. I don't think anyone here is named. We have Jackalope 13.
Wait, where? That's my friend. That's my friend.
All right, that's your friend.
Yeah.
Viewers list. Everyone is from Eggplant except for Cloud Farter, Farted, and Darkfire Gamer.
Cloud Farter? Okay, what's the... Okay, I think it remembers the Netflix.
Hey, it's Jay on the S. That's nice.
Why does he have a word thingy? Warcraft on Twitch.tv.
Who is ready for Warcraft?
Who's ready for Warcraft? I'm not seeing it.
Everybody who thinks Medivh is a good character, press 1. Everyone who thinks Gul'dan sucks, press 2.
Horde is Warcraft.
Press 1 if you're Alliance, press 2 if you're Horde.
I'm Horde. Horde is cool, dude. It's cool.
I'm the Alliance.
I play Blood Elf. Blood Elf. Rogue.
I don't play anything because World of Warcraft sucks.
Ooh, you play Hearthstone. You play Hearthstone.
Yeah.
I don't wanna. It's because, like, I played Warcraft for a minute and then I was like, nah. But it's a good game. My kind of game.
Oh, okay, it's Aquawave. Shout out to Aquawave. Shout out to
Aquawave. Hey, we're starting.
Alright, we're starting. This next match is me versus Kool-Aid. I am the purple Samus, he is the pink Peach.
I just want to see some good melee.
Yeah, I just want to see some good CPU simulated melee.
If you want to see some good melee, you came to the wrong place, buddy.
If you want to see some... Okay, so if I lose this, I'm going to be Samus Dittoing. And as we all know, Samus Dittos are the worst thing known to man.
Wait, am I green? Oh no, okay. Thank you.
Alright. Put me to level 9, Redbot.
wait. Stocks. So there's two Samuses in this tournament.
Correct. Me and Saf. My Samus is better, because I'm in winner's bracket. Samus is bad, but she's in winner's bracket. Hashtag facts.
Why are we doing 3 stock, by the way? I kind of hopped in the middle of this.
It's a CPU tournament, that's why.
Okay, we thought it would be slow, but, like, the thing is the CPUs kept SDing, so it's not...
Alright, are we ready?
Yeah, we're ready. Lee versus Kool-Aid. I'm gonna be really biased, because that's me. I am Lee.
I'm gonna go for myself. I'm Kool-Aid.
And I hate Lee, so I can sort of counteract the bias.
Kool-Aid is here.
Whoa, we're back on Onet.
Alright, we're back on it. Stage. Look at this, Samus. Samus, nice snare.
Nice down tilt.
Off.
Nice down B.
We are back on
nice one. Snare.
This Peach just can't do anything. Nice up B. Peach getting knocked up.
Nice.
Peach doing
hey, did you
trades,
know?
Though.
Hey, did you know? Samus hasn't had a game in all a while.
Did you know that,
No, Federation Force.
Did you know
that
Samus...
That's not out yet.
Samus is a girl.
Yeah, I actually did. It's pretty common knowledge at this point.
Did you know that Brewster Peachin is a girl?
That's not commonly known, and I wish you hadn't said that for the world to hear. Thought that was between us.
It's alright. There's... Gay commentators.
Wow,
oh,
they both
yo.
Got the
oh my god.
By the
we
bar.
Both got killed by a roadkill.
Shoutouts to drunk drivers.
Yeah, don't drink and drive. Oh my god, we're destroying this drugstore.
Wonder. Oh wow, Peach got hit by the car. Looks like she's okay.
No, she's not okay with this. Sam is booting her off the stage. Oh, but she's getting this nice juggle too.
Shout out
ooh! To Outranger with the foot.
Nice umbrella. Looking like Mary Poppins.
Get out of the way!
Very, ooh! You got hit
nice
by the
it's actually a parasol.
Flies.
Parasols are used in sun while umbrellas used in rain. Fun facts.
Whenever a car comes by, I get nervous because both of characters have potential to die.
Nice grab. Gets the up throw. She's not quite dead yet. Very close to it. Epi
gets
nice. Punished for the up with the up air. However, Peach
wow.
Just gets snared.
Wow.
Do it taunting up what there, you whore. Oh, God.
It could go hey, either way.
Hey, did you know you can see the asteroid up in the top right of the stage?
Did you know that... I want to see Peach's asteroid.
Wait, did they both just... What was
yeah,
that? They...
It's really tied right now.
No, they both got hit by the car, but nothing happened. Did they both shield it?
Yeah, I think they did.
I guess so, yeah.
CPUs can God, shield?
This is, yes. Yeah, the Pichu power shielded.
I forgot about that. I forgot about that. You're right. You're absolutely
oh,
right.
Oh, goes for the grab. Doesn't get punished for it. Nice down smash. Oh, I'm right at the top.
What is he gonna do?
Nair. Oh. It's a she. Oh, goes really far for that Nair. She's hungry for this kill. Oh, but that might end up bad for her. Hits the tennis racket. That's not very strong.
Oh, nice F throw.
Good grab. Throws the missile. They both
turn
have projectiles. This is very
turn
scary.
It.
Nice
throw,
grab.
Fourth,
if she F throws, she doesn't F throw. She goes for the back throw. She said, I'm not done with you, Samus.
The CPU uses more turnips than I do.
Goes for the up B, for the up air. You should use more turnips. Nice,
no.
Nice, fat air. Samus, moving on. She almost, I was scared she was going to go off the stage and kill herself.
You hate to see that happen.
Right. Anyways, do I stay here for the commentating or do I leave?
I don't know.
It's up to you, buddy.
Alright, I'll stay.
Alright. Yeah.
Okay.
Sure, yeah.
I gotta
anyway,
look at the chat real quick.
We have Lucha's Blue Dr. Mario's Brewster's Pink Kirby. Wow.
Wait, it's my turn?
Pink Kirby is
whoa.
Up.
Whoa. Really sorry, Lucha.
So, last game we saw Peach power shielding Kirby's up B. We'll see if Dr. Mario goes for the cape on Kirby's up B.
Ooh, nice attempt at a B cancel. Can't happen. For those who don't know, I play Dr. Mario.
Yeah, for those of you that don't know, he also plays Project M.
Yeah. Unfortunately. Okay. Shoutouts to Felipe.
Oh, yeah. What's up, Felipe? Oh! Goes for the
wow.
Shot. Gets the pills, yo.
I play Kirby and Peach. Oh
damn.
My goodness.
Whoa.
Luicho, what are you, the technology? He pushed forward on the C stick.
I don't think CPUs have C sticks.
Identify himself in the chat.
You think if so? Oh my god, the stairs.
Kirby just needs a down beat, just like that.
Oh, 69%! Oh, never mind. Going for these nair nairs.
Wow,
cape.
Nice cape.
No, Lucha,
the
Lucha with
trans-universal down B. Oh, unfortunately.
Luicho has a lot of doc knowledge because his mom works as a doctor. So.
Well, I
yeah,
eat a
Bruce,
lot. Does I mean?
Yeah, he has a lot of Kirby knowledge because he's a fat ass.
Oh, I'm not though.
Wait, is this Brewster's Kirby?
Yeah.
Brewster's Kirby, yeah.
Oh shit, you're getting
those for the sun.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Kirby has just acquired a PhD through the simple process of digestion. It is amazing.
Right. That's what the
Going
on.
Oh man.
Lee was calling it the suck.
Shout outs to that shady Asian kid.
No. Oh, Brewster's out. What is going on? I'm not out. I'm in winner's bracket.
Yeah, he's
don't count. Don't count Kirby out yet. Also, I feel like this was a little biased. It was on the Mario stage, and Dr. Mario's brother is, from Mario.
Dr. Mario is Mario. What are you talking about?
I disagree. I think they're brothers.
All right.
They're the same person.
I disagree. I think they're brothers.
You can disagree, but you're wrong.
Okay, and that's fine. Shoutouts to Chase Jones.
Shoutouts to Sephardon looking 12.
And then next we have Radbot as Vanilla Fox.
Shoutouts to Felipe again. Shoutouts to good comment. Biggest stage.
Oh, we're on Temple.
Oh, Link is so biased here. Yeah. I wish I had the volume on, or I'd be able to tell you if they're playing the Fire Emblem music or not.
You don't even play Fire Emblem though.
That regardless, it has pretty alright music.
Tim is better than Greg. Just wanted to get that out there.
This chat is Greg. Not Greg. What the fuck? Tim on.
By the way, this stream is brought to you by Brain Gear.
Alright. In the chat, if you're Tim, put on the horde, do slash horde, and if you're Greg, put in slash alliance.
There's an alliance emote?
Not emote. It's the thing next to your name.
We had a cave of death going on here.
You had chat open. You would know. Down throw shine.
Did the CPU actually use shine offensively?
Down throw to shine. That's the mega space pigeon.
Did it just commit to? Oh no, I thought it committed to a shine.
I thought so as well.
Oh, we got the cave of death. He's just slashing at him. He's looking like.
In a way, in a way, not a cave of life. Think about that. Made you think. Follow me on Twitter.
Yeah.
Do you have a Twitter?
I think so.
Rooster took one humanities class.
Okay, guys, follow me on eHarmony.
69%.
That's inappropriate.
What's inappropriate?
My eHarmony
comment?
I'll tell you when you're older, buddy. Did he just drive him out of the illusion?
Oh my god. He is just knocking this Link around.
Link with the only chain grab in the game outside of Young Link.
Wrong. Is that
appropriate? Not wrong.
Fox with that drill. Oh, yo, he's gonna bomb. Shout us to ISIS.
The terrorism.
Yeah, shout us to the growing terrorism threat in our country.
Let's hurry up
and build that wall. Oh no, not UCLA. I was just there.
My teacher actually knows the guy that killed at UCLA.
Great, this is we're playing Melee here. Can you like
shooting a plan? Sephardon says the Fox CPU shot Link point black Link into the shield while we're talking about UCLA. Yeah,
point black?
Is this Jay-Z? Is this his white Link?
Yes, it is.
No wonder he's losing.
This Radbot Fox is just—he's getting knocked around, but he's not dying because
nice
Temple's
down
huge.
Tilt. Should have forward tilted. Temple's not that big, honestly. I feel like people overestimate its size.
You know what else people underestimate the size of?
Did you say underestimate? Because I said overestimate.
Overestimate the size of?
I would guess Project M's roster.
I was going to say my junk, but.
Alright. That's inappropriate. 283. Wow, that's the highest tournament stock I've ever seen.
Finally dies at 283%.
He's making Shudat jealous.
If you wobble your opponent to 300%, Juggle Guy is gonna come out of your TV and like, pull your nose off.
How long can Juggle Guy juggle for? Like, until 300%?
I don't even. Okay. What did, I don't
does Juggle, know what, wait, no, real quick, does Juggle Guy play Game & Watch? Because, as you know, when Game & Watch... Did you just see that? He shined it, and then he power shielded it back.
I am very mad.
Calm down, Kool-Aid.
Wow.
This is looking very close. Link is
Safaradon says, talk about my junk more on the stream.
Okay, let's talk about Lee's. Yeah.
Yes,
no, Jogo Guy plays Falcon. No, I'm pretty sure Jogo Guy plays.
Alright, for all the ladies out there, it's 3 inches erect.
Let's talk about how Saf was mean all the time.
Saf is never mean. I don't know what you're talking about. Shout out to Felipe. He plays Team Fortress too.
Oh man, they have like that Mexican standoff, except one has a gun, the other has a gun.
Are you just saying that because Kool-Aid's here?
Yeah.
Link
and
one?
Off the top!
Jay-Zeezus!
Jesus, man.
K-On's own Jay-Zeezus, wow.
Yeah, K-On Jay-Zeezus.
Sponsored by Midwest K-On.
Remember when Faku was the sponsor to get?
Yeah, I remember Faku.
It's not dead, it's still alive.
Excuse me, I'm burped. Anyway, losers are losers round 2 now. We have Radbot as default Fox.
I'm out of the tournament. Thank you.
We got Aquawave, the blue Link. You're still in tournament. You're just in losers.
Oh, I still am. Thank you.
I'm also in losers. Who's the blue Link? Wow, did you see that chain grab?
Oh, he's got to fight another Link. And as you saw, he has a bit of a rough time in the Link matchup. But this is a smaller stage, so we'll see what happens. Fox is better at killing on smaller stages. Oh, down throw to Shine, up smash. Yo, look at the Fox at my locals.
Oh my goodness, did he F tilt? I can't believe it.
Oh, they're off the stage, on the slope. He's just
looking like Genji. I just wanted to make an Overwatch reference. I'm really sorry.
This is like the battle of all chill.
That's too soon. That's a little too soon. There, Lee. Yeah, that was World War II. Be a little more sensitive. Yeah.
Fox
with the SD.
Yeah, that's it. I'm sorry, Radbot. Just kill
this
yourself.
This is not the remix. Are we playing SD remix here? Because Fox seems to think he's playing SD remix.
Is that Radbot?
That's Pizza Kick.
Yeah.
Aquaway got his feet back.
Honestly, I think Radbot might be the worst player here.
Anyway, shout outs to the Suicide Hotline.
Press 1 if Flippy is an amazing person.
I can't press 1, I don't have a keyboard, however.
Press 2 if you think Saf is not an amazing person. No, I'm just kidding, Saf is a cool person.
Shoutouts to Chillin. 1089, what a fan. This is my pink Kirby.
Bruce's pink Kirby versus Chillin's pink Mario. Or pink Kirby.
Are we gonna see the Crocodile Gang? What's his name?
Pink Kirby is mine.
These jab combos. This Mario is just sticking his leg out against his Kirby. Kirby's throws are terrible. Shoutouts to forward throw and back throw. Kirby's forward throw and back
throw. Can I just say the lighting on the stage is? Can I say the lighting on the stage is beautiful?
No.
You can really see. That is. It's completely appropriate. It's the human body. All right. Let's not be children here.
Mario
with the SD.
Guys, remember to pick up your
Mario just stares into the abyss and jumps into it.
Wow, he almost killed him there. This is not 64.
That's a casual.
It's actually melee.
At that ball of spikes. Oh, that F throw into spinny thingy.
Wow. Kirby's lodged within the corner.
And you're dead.
Knocks him off the stage.
Kirby's checking in on it.
What's that boss's name again?
His name is Craig. Craig.
I was.
Oh,
he's not.
He's got the Mario hat. By the way, if you download Miitomo now, get a Mario hat for free.
Kirby with a product placement.
Gosh, that's the brain gear. Mario is dead.
Oh, Mario! It's looking like a clean sweep
stage
with Kirby.
You have to adapt to this rotating stage.
You know, from the wise words of Remy from Ratatouille, Dad.
Oh, Kirby down me's off the stage.
Mario.
I heard
Kirby. He did not punish his taunt. What a kind gentleman. He swallows.
Yeah, Kirby swallows.
Swallows.
That's an no,
because I am his doctor. I checked his throat. He had a gag reflex.
That is on specific.
Someone's going to die here, and it's Mario.
And Kirby takes it.
Kirby takes it. Bruce takes it.
Brewster takes
Chillin
it.
Fen is out of the tournament. Listen, Chillin Fen, I know that you were relevant once, but you're not relevant anymore.
Who am I going up against?
Lee. We have a special request from the Discord, if you want to read that.
I would, but in my opinion, kissing another guy is gay.
Okay. It's only gay if the guy is gay, but you're both straight, so it's not gay.
I don't think you know how gay works.
Lee, I'll tell you what, I'll mail you.
Listen, I'm a gayologist. Alright. That's all. That's it. I just wanted to say
that. Back on Flat Zone. Hey,
alright, Kool-Aid left.
Kool-Aid left, okay, that's fine.
Alright, we have Kool-Aid's peach versus Saf's skin colored Samus.
Oh my goodness.
Peach with the early kill. Peach is this is her second game on Flat Zone actually.
Why is that skin colored Samus? I've never met a yellow and pink.
Move to China.
That's
inappropriate. That's not racist. I haven't been to China. Been to Hong Kong. No, I haven't been to Hong Kong. No, when I was young, I went to Hong Kong once.
Really?
Samus was in there.
Tell us more about Hong Kong. How was it?
I don't remember. I was like a baby.
The match is gonna play itself. Tell me about it. Tell me what you remember.
I don't remember anything really. I just remember where I went.
I don't think you do remember. You were like an infant. How can you remember anything?
Well, I saw pictures.
You know who else saw pictures?
I've seen footage.
That's a good Death Grip song.
Who's the... What's that? Can't tell. Oh! Shot in hell! Oh!
Ducktail.
Nice!
Down air.
Wow.
This is a volatile match.
Alright, they both got projectiles. Peach no longer has a projectile. Kool-Aid says I accidentally left, but,
You know what? The stream has gotten better since he left, so... no offense or anything.
Ooh. Oh, he spilled the oil. Oil spill.
The oil spill. All right. Shout outs to BP. Oh, he almost got it. I think they call that the Armada. Wow, no, nice
man,
nair.
Off the stage.
That's it. Good job, Sephardon, with her non-influence over the Samus CPU.
Give me a second to parch my throat.
Parch is when you're thirsty, so if you were parching your throat, you would be like swallowing air drying.
That doesn't
sound healthy. You're gonna electrocute yourself.
You don't talk to me about my habits, okay? I can drink dirty Sprite if I want.
You should try clean Sprite. I hear it's a lot better.
Sipping cocaine, lean, and the Fanta.
Dude, I'm getting surgery soon, and on the list it said I'm not allowed to have Oxycontin before the surgery. What is this?
Oxycontin?
That's not what I said, but it's if you want to believe that.
Wait, did you say Oxycontin? I think I have that in my house.
Oh.
You have Oxycontin, you have like ADHD or something?
That was a joke. Wait, disconnect from the game channel and let CK in. What? Why am I leaving? I'm a good commentator. Why can't we just tricast it? Oh, then rejoin. Then rejoin, okay.
Yeah, because what happens is,
I gotta be right back. Wait, can I just move him to games? Why doesn't this work?
It worked. Alright, CK, you're in.
Hello.
Hey, cool kid.
Wait, give me a sec.
Okay.
Alright, let me fix my mic.
Cool kid is sponsored by Port OJ.
Yeah. He's sponsored by,
Alright, I'm good.
Hey, cool kid, would you rather drink non-Port OJ, also known as just orange juice
out
in a, out of the bottle, or would you just rather not drink orange juice at all? Like, does it have to be poured?
Broadcast sponsored by Tropicana. Sorry.
If it's not poured, then just like, what are you doing, man?
I mean, if you're the only if you live alone and you just want some good old OJ without the pour, can't you just have some bottled OJ?
Rather than unpoured OJ, and I'm confident in that decision.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm curious, cool kid. Do you like pulp or no pulp?
Oh, I definitely love that pulp.
You love that pulp. All right, you heard it here first, folks. Cool Kid loves that pulp. What's your opinion on the fictional version?
Listen, dead nigger storage.
Hey, that's inappropriate. This is a child. My game is trash.
Well, if I'm quoting movie, I'm pretty sure I can.
Quentin Tarantino is and was a terrorist.
I think opinions, I lost connection to the opinions.
Yeah, all three of us, by the way. All three of us lost lost connection.
Lost the connection. I'm still in the room, though.
Shoutouts to Chase Jones. Shoutouts to Jackalope 1313. Shoutouts to Felipe. Shoutouts to Sephardon. Shoutouts to Sagertooth. He's not in the chat. He's in Florida right now. But my thoughts go out to you.
Oh my God! Shoutouts to Florida. Florida sucks.
Oh hey, cool kid. Could you say hi to Spencer if you see him?
No, I'm from Florida, and I can definitely confirm that Florida is trash.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Hey. Florida's bad. I'm sorry.
But I gotta rep my man Aqua, if you know.
Hey, if we get a few more views, we get to be on the sidebar of our Smash Bros.
Yo, they can finally see who the real asshole Terror 6969 is. Let me see who's. Let's check the viewers.
Alright.
Who's Cuervo 6? I've heard that. I've seen that name.
That's before. My good friend. He's my good friend.
And then who's Track? Track FTV.
I just invited.
Don't know who Track FTV is.
We need to get on the front page of our Smash Bros. I don't know about that, man, but we can definitely get on the sidebar.
If you're a random, what's up? Welcome to the stream. I'm sorry that you have to listen to us talk. If you're not a random, I'm sorry regardless. You're probably having some problems at home. Maybe, maybe not. I don't
know. Should I upload this stream to Reddit?
No. Please do not.
Yeah, don't do
it. I would actually really appreciate it if you didn't.
Yeah, I don't know. Especially because it's ruined commentary.
Mod.
Yeah, you are a part of the content team, and I am nothing.
Oh, you're not nothing. You're the coolest kid I know. You're at least the 6,969th coolest kid I know.
Speaking of cool kids, we've got Connor. Red Falco versus Lemmy's Green Game and Watch.
Other client disconnected while the game is running?
Who disconnected?
I don't know.
I think it says cool kid disconnected.
I guess all right, I just started up again. Right about.
I didn't disconnect.
You did though, you're not in the thing.
It says for ours.
Oh jeez. Alright, let me shut down the stream so my
Yeah.
Yeah, that's I'm gonna have to tune into the stream just to see.
I gotta watch this this little chat box here, though. How many views do we need to get to the sidebar? That's very loud. Apologies to the viewers.
Sorry, I had to fix my mic.
Alright, I'm gonna close, like, everything.
Shoutouts to Muhammad Ali. Apparently he died.
Yeah. Oh, he did?
Yeah, I was just hearing about some people talking about him. Oh, that's so sad.
He's on life support. He was on life support.
Yeah, didn't he have dementia?
I don't know. I know he had Parkinson's.
Okay, it was one of those.
Yeah, I got the thingy.
Hey, guys, join the,
Don't tell me what to do. yeah, that sucks about Muhammad Ali. He was, the best boxer of all time, potentially.
It's time to shout out to our sponsors, shout out to college entrance exams, shout out to Overwatch, shout out to Blizzard.
Hey, real quick, what's everyone's opinion on D.Va?
Opinions on anime?
D.Va is definitely some hard waifu bait.
Please.
D.Va was a dude, she'd be the most annoying character in the game.
But D.Va's my favorite.
She's a guy, so she can get away with it.
D.Va's my favorite, though.
Yeah,
do you know that you're actually just being baited to climb everyone because you like waifus?
That's not true at all. I played Team Fortress 2 for 1,800 hours, and there's none there.
I'd like
no
to,
potential there. Just kidding. I had mods.
I'd like to. In this time, Carol, I'd like to.
Speaking of mods, shoutouts to Project M. Still continuing.
AKA KJH. KJH says, "Fuck Samus." It's not relevant, but fuck Samus.
Let's check the sidebar of our Smash Bros. Let's see what streams are up right now.
Flippy only likes Mei because Mei is literally Sephardon.
Wait, yeah, Flippy. Wait, Felipe. Does Felipe have? Do you have Overwatch?
I can't see chat. It's sort of sad.
Frame rate's kind of low. It's like, well, it's just the menu screen.
The menu screen is very hard to render. There's so many characters.
Oh, why is the chat filter?
Kick some of these nerds out of the net play? What? Oh, hey,
Okay, never mind.
Yeah, okay.
Me or was that Game & Watch set to level 1?
No, I'm pretty sure that's mine.
I think this Game & Watch might be set to level 1.
Oh, it was set to level 1.
Oh.
Apologies to the green, shoutouts to Snuglet. He plays Project M and mains green Game & Watch in Project M.
It was an honest mistake by Radbot.
Speaking of Game & Watch, I got a story to tell. Alright, so I was in Evo, and I was playing Project M friendlies because there was no space for Melee friendlies because they were doing Melee tournament. And I saw this kid with like curly hair. He was like sitting on the floor. Cause you know, Project M is poverty shit now. Sitting on the floor, on the TV on the floor, and we're playing. He played Game & Watch, and he kicked my ass. And I later learned that kid was Mr. LZ.
Was he really?
He was Mr. LZ. I didn't know.
Oh,
who
that's
he was.
Awesome.
I thought he was just some random, and people were like, dude, you're. He was like, everyone's like, oh, dude, are you ranked? And he's like, yeah. Ranked. Like the guy just went on like Florida PR, but it was fucking Mr. LZ.
We have a new compendium. The stretch goal is to buy Felipe Overwatch. Donations are very appreciated. Just mail them directly to www.nintendo.go.
Let me go link this stream to some people.
You can link it on.
I'm gonna link SCJ. It to. Should I link it to Mega Space Pigeon?
I don't know about that.
I'm playing a lot of Overwatch.
Well, okay. First off, this stream has more viewers than any of his streams ever had.
This is true. We have 21 viewers. We need two more, and we're on the sidebar.
Actually, I think all of the guys that I know at school that have Twitch streams, they get like jack for viewers. Like, shout out to high school wannabe Twitch streamers and back into the match.
Okay, hey, we're on a budget Dreamland.
Yeah, this is like Shane Dreamland. Fat foot to the face.
Well, actually, wouldn't Dreamland low tier city? Shout outs. 4 more days to sign up, everyone. Nice F smash.
The taunt at the ledge.
West balls. Am I right?
Oh, the down tilt into the crowd. Doesn't get much off of it, but it does look cool.
Well, all right, real question: why do CPUs jab? Why do CPUs jab so much?
Well, it's a long story, and we have this.
It's frozen.
Yeah.
Oh God.
As you can see,
oh no.
Whoa.
Okay, this is probably my fault. I think I'm just gonna leave.
Oh, all right. See you, CK.
Bye, CK. Yeah. Sorry.
That's all right.
All right. Unfortunate. Yeah. By the way,
wait. Felipe says that they were different levels, so that might have been rigged, anyways.
What do you mean different levels? Oh, they're different levels.
We got a new code to join. One second, Robert.
Oh shit, I put it in the Twitch chat, whoops!
Oh no.
That's fine, they can see it in the Discord anyways.
I guess, but we might get randos.
It's not like anyone here net plays anyway.
Alright, so we just got the three of us.
Alright, well, the two of us.
It's, rigged.
Definitely rigged.
So are we gonna do a random again? This has never happened in the history of a Melee CPU turning.
He's gonna go back to greens.
Okay.
Oh, we got the level 9 Falco versus the 3-9.
Alright, Radbot. Alright, Radbot. The stream doesn't know it, but just let me next time Kirby plays, just let me control him, okay? They'll never know. Alright.
Alright, sorry. Fixing my mic again. Is this fine, by the way? I don't know.
No, you're good.
Alright.
It just got awful. It honestly just got awful. I think Robot's messing with the quality. Now you're really quiet.
Hello?
Now you're good. That was good.
Okay. Alright.
Alright. Let's go to green. Alright.
Alright, now we've got Falco shooting the gun. Straight off the bat. These jabs, they're just going back and forth. Shots to Muhammad Ali. I miss you, dude. Fun fact about Game & Watch's down tilt. If you look at the GIF for Game & Watch's down tilt, like the frame data, he literally just drops a hitbox on the ground.
Did you know that in I don't know about Melee, it might be in Melee too, but in Brawl and PM, his down tilt's actually a 3D model, and it's the only part of him that's actually 3D.
Really?
I don't know
if that's true for Melee.
I don't know about Melee. I don't think it actually is.
Is it like in Smash 4 too?
I couldn't tell you.
Smash 4?
Nice short. Oh no, Falco.
My god, a Nell.
What a shame. That is a Twitch emote. I'd like you to keep it out of my Discord call.
Sorry.
Nice downer.
Ooh, Darren Tanner.
if he had down throwed him, it would have been over. That's a very pretty rainbow in the background. Shout outs to Prism.
And then he sets off the bombs.
Lee, what's your favorite? Hey Lee, real quick, what's your favorite color of the rainbow?
I'm colorblind. Asshole.
I'm so sorry. Yeah. Also, Falco doesn't know how to recover.
Yeah, purple.
That's not a color on the rainbow.
Broichi, yep, violet.
Yeah, thank you.
I was gonna prove your own Broichi Biv.
Yeah, and then you proved yourself. Congrats, you played yourself.
Oh, there's apples. Shoutouts to Granny Smith. Shoutouts to
keeping away Dr. Mario Falco just won.
Falco won. We didn't commentate the match at all, but that's fine.
It doesn't matter. Do you realize we're commentating a CPU match? Do you realize how dumb everything we're doing is right now? Do you realize what we're doing right now?
We have SmashBob SquarePants in the chat.
We lost like 4 viewers.
What's up, SmashBob SquarePants, my dude? We also have Cheesium. I don't know who that is.
Hey, we're at top 8.
Alright, we're at top 8.
Odyssey versus Lee.
Alright, who is he? He's Marth, right? We got Marth versus Samus. Historically, a very bad matchup for Marth. I was gonna say. Yeah.
Lee, you wanna hear some jokes?
No.
Good. That's fine.
Yeah. Well, tell me your joke.
So, are we gonna talk? All right. Well, I cried. That's not relevant though. I'll talk about that more later. Port OJ looking for some Overwatch.
Shoutouts to Jay's shitty waifu Yui. Everyone knows that Ritsu is a superior character.
That's incredibly offensive. Do you realize what you're doing to our good friend Jay by saying just awful things like that?
My favorite.
Do you know that he, just because he was born in Ohio does not mean he doesn't have feelings? You made him cry.
Offload said.
Oh, we're going to the Brinstar deaths on Planet Zeebies. I'm so scared it's giving me the heebie-jeebies.
Oh, hey, this is me, Audie Brizzly. So, I've been going for that. I went for that upbeat. Oh my god, that press is rolling around.
At the speed of sound, you could say. Shoutouts to unlocking Sonic by beating Ultra.
Oh god, what a nair. These guys are just nairing each other. Now, percent really doesn't matter on the stage. Not much really matters on the stage because it's kind of more like whoever gets
caught. The thing about nairs, if you use too much, it burns, you know?
Yeah.
So, continuing on with talking about Melee.
Anyways, I was saying on this on this stage, like actual commentary, like on the stage of CPUs, your percent really, the percent really doesn't matter because they always get
yeah. The they're just gonna SDK.
So he nared off the high.
It was narrowly a miss.
You had negligent parents. I was born in Ohio, and I agree. I'm just kidding. I love my parents. All one of
are
them.
Are you only saying that in case they can hear you?
They're not home. That's why I'm commentating.
How do you know they don't have cameras?
I'm touching my balls right now, so...
I mean, that doesn't mean they don't have cameras.
Yeah, it's...
Anyways, Melee, that's a pretty good game. The Kraid model, it's looking like 64, honestly. Shout out to the fact that there was no Metroid game on the N64 other than like Smash 64, if you count that. We'll never know what a crappy 64-bit... Oh, Lee has to go. I'm very lonely right now. I'm very lonely right now. He's gotta go. I'm alone right now. I'm gonna... Okay. Great. I'm alone in the Discord. Now everything I say, I don't have feedback. I don't have feedback. You know, when I was saying other stuff, Lee would be like, or whatever, you know, and I'd be like, oh, okay. Shoutouts to Michigan and express how... Michigan is pretty cool. Ohio? Alright, so listen, you can't see my hands, but Ohio is this good. And Michigan is this good. Press one if you agree. Okay, Aqua Wave is sad that he's gone. So am I. Flippy, more like Slippy because, oh wow, that was a very good down air by Samus. I realize I'm watching the stream rather than the actual match. My bad. Samus won. So Jake keeps. Oh, Jay, you're repeating real bad. I don't like hearing my voice. Please quit this. Sephardon, I can't add you until you join a voice channel, and then I can add you to a different voice channel. Shoutouts to Flippy. That's not true.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, cool kid. Okay. Hey, Sephardon.
Hello.
Hey.
Well, I know you guys were trying to commentate the games anyway, but TBH, once Lee started talking about touching his genitals, like I started to realize a little bit of color commentary.
It's fun. I didn't Lee. Okay, Lee thinks I quit. No, Rabbit thinks I quit. It was Lee.
Nice.
Rabot always blaming me just because I'm white. Let's see, how many we got 13 views. We lost like 10 views in the past.
Now that I've hijacked the commentary, shout out to my friend Jesus.
You're cutting out real bad.
Oh dear.
Shout out to Felipe, giving up his hard-earned time just to watch a crappy Melee CP tournament.
I think he's enjoying it.
That's good. Let's get Felipe Overwatch. Can that be our sub rule?
Everybody, compendium goal number one by
100 subs and Felipe gets Overwatch?
What happens at 150 subs?
Brewster quits PM.
How can you quit a deck game?
Wait, Radbot, they're level one. They're level one. Yeah, I'm glad I caught it. Good thing I'm on commentary.
I wonder how much latency there is between, like, what you're saying and what's on Twitch.
Oh, there's about a minute. It's about a minute.
Yeah.
So I can see into the future, and Zvardon can see into the past. We're going back to Brinstar Depths again.
Favorite stage.
I'm rooting for Luigi here because he plays.
The thing about Rinstar Depths is that, unlike Final Destination, it not only has all manner of platforms and chunks to the stage, but it's not even a flat platform.
This is true.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
I know you have surgery soon, and I just want you to know before you go that you're a very close friend to me, Brew.
Worst case scenario, I die. Yeah, we are friends.
Once you die, how are you divvying up your goods? Who gets your SD cards?
Okay, so I'm gonna. How many people in the Eggman right now? Let's see. 1, 9, 10, 14, 17,
like
20.
25,
30. 20. There's 20 exactly, actually. Shout outs to round numbers. I'm gonna cut my SD card into 20 pieces and mail it to each of you individually. From the grave.
Excellent.
I want Radbot to write a will
or anything so that, like, maybe a lawyer will handle it for you?
Someone odd shot my will real quick. Okay. That can be. I think that's legally sound. I want Radbot to host a project and tournament, and the victor gets owner of Eggplant. Wow, this TF2 community just put out a message. Muhammad Ali dead at 74. Okay.
What does that have anything to do with TF2?
Thank you, TF2 Groove.
special messenger is sending us a message via Discord.
Alright, wait, shoutouts to Round Curls. someone mentioned our Smash Bros. In our news. I have a little bot that messaged. I'm not even watching this match. Doc is there. It's like even right now. Alright, let me just figure out what's going on here on our news. This person...
See, you're not even watching the match, and I'm just watching the Twitch stream, which means I'm super far behind. For all I know, the doctor knows I've seen already.
Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. You just gotta wait to see it. That was incredible.
Right,
Link wins it. I'm watching the stream
alert.
Now. It's about to happen.
Spoiler alert. Damn. Amazing. Wow. Did he just, like, fast fall?
Did you see...
Like, wow, he just fucked up.
Did you see it? Did you see
yes,
it?
I
Can
did,
you
like...
fe- hear it? Is that what they say in that Avalanche's album that I've been listening to?
Hey, Brew, do you want to quote a famous commentator, D1? You know, DC3 says...
Destruction. Is that what you wanted me to say?
Yeah, a little bit more heart, spirit. More,
there's children sleeping in my home, so unfortunately my heart and spirit is sleeping with them.
Shout out to Sleeping with Children.
Yeah, I realized after I said that. Also, I'm playing.
Alright, wow. Is my Sim is still in, like, is yeah, she's still alive. She's still making her way through,
think so. Alright, well, Link just demolished me. Oh no, all 10 right, seconds
uh-oh.
In. 12 seconds in. Nice dash attack. Kirby's dash attack. The
I
only dash attack
that
can go off stages. This is true. You know, unlike the FD we all know and love, Kirby, what is wrong with... What did I teach you? What did I tell you?
You don't see a lot of Kirbys on Final Destination, but you'll see a lot of Kirbys on Infinite Stages as Big
nice
Blue.
Nice job, Link. Alright, Kirby can jank this out.
Oh.
Nope, never mind. Kirby's done for. Just kidding, but...
And with that 3 stock. Nope.
Nice inhale.
I'm gonna see the reverse, Nope.
Are we gonna see the reverse 3 stock? Yeah, you're like a minute behind. Oh. Blech.
Are you
right,
playing F-Zero games, bro?
Yes, I've played F-Zero GX and F-Zero on the SNES. I very much enjoy them.
Sweet. I love GX so much.
GX is a very good game. Have you ever played AX?
That's just the arcade version of the exact same thing, though.
Yeah, but you get to play in, like, a giant race car, and it's cool.
No, I never got to. One day I want to, but I know that apparently those arcade machines are super, super obscure now. Like, they're really hard to find.
Yeah.
I mean, GX, in its native form, didn't even sell very well to begin with.
Yeah, I know.
What do you think?
Felipe wants to know how long it'll last.
Good question. Oh shit, my CPU is coming up.
Yes.
I don't really know. But how far are we into the bracket? Let's take a look. All right. So they're finishing round four. So we're almost in a semifinals.
This is true. Honestly, the Falco matchup with Samus is just garbage for Falco. Now I'm watching the match, and that's not evident according to the match. We're on DK DK 64. Shoutouts to 64. Okay, Falco has like half the percentage that Samus does right now.
The thing about platforms is that while they exist on certain stages, such as this current stage, they do not exist on a very popular fan favorite known as Final Destination, which is known for being a flat platform with no
You wanna hear a little Tafo stat real quick?
Hit me with the Tafo stats, bro.
Sure. 66.666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666
This shout outs to environmentalism.
Exactly.
This planet is dying and there's so little we're willing to do.
Shout outs to Nixon. Shout outs to Nixon introducing the EPA. Thanks, Nixon. What would we have done without you?
Shout outs to current environmental issues that are plaguing society. Shout outs to Flint. Water crisis.
Flint water crisis.
That's still not resolved. That's still a problem. Very little accountability. Shout outs
honestly,
to Falco.
Honestly, my question is who was throwing pencils into the water to get the lead there in the first place?
Every single time you're trying to like refill your mechanical pencil and there's that little sliver left that's too short to use to write.
Yes.
But, like, still exists and you just throw it away all disgusted. All of those collectively fell into the river and that's why there's a lead problem there.
Okay,
you did
so... this group. Oh. So, alright, no. I think the real culprit here is the graphite pen and pencil company. I feel like we should blame them for all our problems,
so
including the
Ticonderoga.
Shadows to
quality
cancer.
Brew, please don't die. You're gonna have surgery to make sure you don't die. You can't die before it.
Yeah. I guess I could honestly. Also, I can't. It's gonna be at, like, in the afternoon, but I can't eat like 12 hours beforehand, so I'm just gonna starve. But wow, the Barrel Cotter. Shoutouts to Donkey Kong Country Returns for the Wii and the 3D version on the 3DS.
Hey, Brew, question. I wasn't here for the earlier matches. Were there any matches played on Pokéflutes?
There have not been. Not that I know of.
Oh, goodness, Rabba, get it together.
Well, they are playing on random.
That's true. We have to make sure that at least one Pokeball's match.
Pretty sure Redbud's magic, though. He could. Oh, I'm sorry, Sephardon. You're out of the tournament.
I'm sorry, too. I'm very sorry, too.
Shoutouts to Connor the Gudra. He's kind of a sticky person. If you.
At least they didn't go out like Redbud did. Oh.
How did Redbud go out?
He just got curb stomped. Wasn't like the Game & Watch stage? Which stage was it where he just got like demolished?
You see, it's funny that he got.
No. I think it was on Temple against Link.
It's funny that you say he got curb stomped because the most prominent Game & Watch main's name is Curb. Shoutouts to Curb.
He lost to a Link, though.
Well, it was on the Game & Watch stage.
No, it was on Temple. I was mistaken earlier.
Let me have this.
Shoutouts to Factual Errors. Hey, Brew, speaking of factual errors, you know what would cause me to not have as many factual errors in my everyday life? If I were to consume more, brain gear, coming soon, just stores near you.
Yeah. yeah. Brain gear, I've never tried it.
We need to rake in the money somehow. We're broke. I actually not eat regularly.
Brain gear for Overwatch. Brain gear for Felipe. Brain gear for Felipe, alright? Let's get that. Can we get that hashtag going on? Brain gear for Felipe.
If everyone buys brain gear, somehow or another, that money will trickle down to the economy and then Felipe will be able to afford his Overwatch.
So, going on with Melee, because that's going
God,
on.
No. So, volatile matchup, because these characters are capable of pulling shit out of their ass and throwing it.
That's not true, actually. Samus pulls it out of her arm.
You don't know much about Chozo anatomy, do you?
She's not Chozo. Now she's human, modified with Chozo DNA.
Fucking listen to me. Why do you think she's so tall?
Because of genetics. Maybe her parents were tall.
Shout out to female bodies.
Those are pretty nice, in my opinion. Samus, though, I'm pretty sure it's just genetics. You know, the Chozos couldn't have done all that. 6'3". She's taller than me, only by an inch. Shoutouts to me being pretty tall.
Why do you get to be so tall? This sucks. I'm 5'4".
Lee in the Discord letting me know that he loves female bodies. Good to know.
Don't forget, fellas, we love fan mail. If you guys have anything to tell us, just let us know through the Discord or through the Twitch chat or www.socialmedia.com.
Email us at 10700 Jones Road. That's not an actual address. I pulled it out of my bottom. But if you mail something there, I mean, let us know what comes back.
God. Brew is a mess.
I'm not a mess, actually. I cleaned up my room.
Why else would you have to get surgery?
That is genetics. You know, it's funny.
Genetics are a mess. You're genetically flawed.
Both my dad and my grandpa both had to have this deviated septum surgery. However, both of theirs deviated septum surgery was because both of them have broken their nose. Mine happens to just be genetic. I've never broken my nose.
You're just born broken. Is that what you're saying?
In a way. I just watched Ratatouille. I'm also supposed to be commentating Melee.
Hey, Brew, what is your opinion, speaking of Melee, on B-Movie?
B-Movie, alright, so let me give you my thoughts about B-Movie. So there's A-Movie, right? And A-Movie was okay, but it was just a movie to me. B-Movie, though. B-Movie is the movie to be, you know, that's the...
If there's anything I have to say about B-Movie, due to the fact that I watched it 3 times in a row that one night where I had no internet, it was delightfully mediocre, in that if you're going into it to watch it and enjoy it ironically and nothing else, you're probably going to have a decent time, because ironically is the only way you can possibly enjoy this movie. However, if you go into this, anything, rip that Samus.
Oh, Samus is out. Also, you know what? Never mind.
Whoa, does that mean Jay is in semifinals? Wait, shit, no, this is semifinals. Oh, fuck.
Boy. Damn. Shoutouts to everywhere but Ohio.
Could Young Lean win our CPU contest?
Shoutouts to Young Lean, also known as Jay Zizus.
Kyoto, that was a pretty nice track of yours, Jay. kind of like Warlord, but I think you should go back to Brew, fucking stop. Listen, I need you alive to die on the surgery table tomorrow so I can inherit your beat.
It's actually on the 7th. I got 4 days.
If what is your will, you know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna write a will. Buddy?
Your Moto X? I could use a spare phone. Shout out to Motorola.
Motorola.
Moto G, very accessible line of Android.
No. Hey, Motorola. For the cure, alright?
Okay. So we have Marth versus Link. What do you have to say about this matchup,
Ru? Marth versus
Resident
Link.
Tafostatter.
So I knew a good man. His name was Save State. He wrote a bot. He played Link, and he was very good. But he didn't know how to wave dash. That's my.
You know how to wave dash? Seriously, I thought Save State was better than that.
I think he knew how, but he didn't ever do it.
So he had like basic fundamentals down pat.
Yeah, no, he was good, and he had his BS late up B hit. But now he plays Fox apparently.
So what you're saying is, we have Borp in this chat this whole time. None of us did anything about it.
Who knew Borp could write Melee bot like that? Shout out to John Kasich, the true moderate candidate.
Rip Kasich.
It's not over.
It's never over. And the thing about this world stage here is that, unlike Final Destination, not only does it possess platforms, but it also possesses a massive raging waterfall behind it. It starts off as a river, but then cascades down a mountain. Shout out to Neju.
This is... Alright, I just look...
How do you think
look
this will change the meta?
Not at all, actually. In fact, I think it's mostly an aesthetic change, so the fact that you even asked me that is just ridiculous. Look at the water. Look how quickly it's going. That is rapid.
I could wash my laundry in that, and then wash my dishes, too, because I have so much spare time,
you know,
because of how fast the water is.
Considering how dangerous the world of Donkey Kong is, I feel like your clothes would be eaten or worn by a monkey.
How is it in any way dangerous? How is that a risk? That would be fun. I would let DK wear my clothes.
Why?
Have you never just, like, stripped down for a friend before?
I mean, not since, like, yesterday. It's been a while, I don't know.
Age comes with them in experience, bro. One day you'll understand.
Okay.
I would know, I'm like 85 years old.
That's right, I forgot that.
Shout out to Dementia.
Shout out to Dementia. Did you get my joke? I said it twice as though I had forgotten it. Similar to how dementia patients feel when they forget.
I wish I could just name a random move that's being used in front of me, but I'm watching this like 30 seconds behind you.
Wow, Marth up smashed Link. That was very good.
Hey,
and
how many back air counted throughout this entire match?
You know, the match is over. I'll count this next match, though.
Fuck my life.
Is Felipe still watching? I haven't seen him talk in the Twitch chat. Okay.
He's watching.
Good job, Felipe. Given Radbot the ad revenue, shoutouts to Radbot's ad revenue, 100 subscribers to get Felipe Overwatch, hashtag.com.
I say bring gear for Felipe.
This is true. It's happening.
Radbot have any kind of monetization set up on his Twitch? For the longest time, he mostly used Hitbox, right?
Yeah, that's because I always played PM with him. I think he does because earlier Kool-Aid was trying to commentate, but an ad showed up on the stream, so. Alright, so now we got Luicho, who somehow, despite being in Venezuela, is in like. Is this Grand Finals? I have no clue.
You know what they say, adversity builds strength.
Is that what they say? Who says that, Sephard on here?
Listen, I just pulled that out of my ass. If you could just let me share my little tidbits and quips so I can pretend to be wiser than I am, I'd appreciate it.
Okay.
Shout out to South America. Excellent.
South America. I disagree, actually. I feel like Antarctica is more developed. The penguins there seem happy.
Are you inferring that South America is not developed?
I never said a lick of anything remotely similar.
How would Luicho feel about these comments?
I feel like he'd be like,
I think Luicho thinks that there are certain South Americans who are very well developed. Shout out to Andy. are we allowed to make those jokes now?
Are we allowed to make
Andy jokes now since he finally shout out to Luicho and bravery.
Bravery.
Hitting his crush.
Boldness,
his crush.
Yeah. Congratulations.
So proud of you.
I'm commentating, Radbot. What's wrong with you? Why can't I just talk? You know? It's Melee.
Alright, quick, say something relevant about the match.
Dr. Mario just killed Falco.
How? Did he use a fair? A nice fair?
He actually did use a forward air. Safari
nice
with the
fair.
Nice psychic ability. I didn't know you had that. You should use that more often. Why do you even bother studying if you have psychic ability?
Just because you can see into the future doesn't mean you know all the answers. It just means that you'll probably be able to see how and why you'll fuck up in any given situation.
Well...
Yeah, you see what's going to happen. Oh, whoops. Rip Dr. Mario.
Dr. Mario, one stock to two. I like commentating without even talking about the match. It's pretty nice. Wow, Dr. Mario, nice mangle.
But you
on
criticize
that
like professional commentators when they do it.
Yeah, but
nice
see,
shorten.
I don't know how many people care that much about Wow, Mario just power shielded a laser. Can we get the instant replay? Oh, and unfortunately, sorry, no bias, whatever, Falco won.
So are we being sponsored by LiveCap, or am I allowed to say Oddshot that?
Oddshot is better.
Saying LiveCap that is about as awkward as saying,
yeah.
Oh, let me Bing that. God.
Hey, let me just go ask Jeeves.
It hasn't permeated the public consciousness. Let's not pretend that it has in any
Let me just go ask Jeeves.
Is Ask Jeeves even a real thing anymore? I thought it was appreciated. I thought they'd get rid of that.
Hey, you want to play some DuckDuckGo?
Let me Yahoo search engine that.
Yahoo! Shoutouts to High Voices.
That sounded a little strange. I hope you don't do that anymore.
I mean. Ball, by the way, Falco's on his own home stage. Uh-huh. This looks like a Halo 2 map. Halo Reach. The only Halo I've ever played is Halo Reach.
I haven't played any Halo, unfortunately, because Halo is not Super Smash Bros. Melee for the Nintendo GameCube.
They're only okay, the Halo games. I mean, people will disagree with me, that's fine, but I don't like them all that much.
So, are there any shooting games that you like? Shooting games that are played online with a wide variety of players and playable characters?
Have you ever heard of caveman games on the NES?
Not what I was going for, but go on.
It's actually alright, so I'm not even joking here. I have this game on the NES and it's actually kind of fun, even though it's really awful. The soundtrack's actually like pretty alright. It's like it's catchy.
Quick, commentate the match, because you can and I can't.
Oh. God, you're not
how crippled you.
Okay.
Yeah, I have like a really, really exceptional sense of telling what happened 30 seconds ago.
Okay, so Falco down-aired. Falco naired. Falco got hit. Link, it's two stocks to two. Who will take it? Nobody knows. That's why it's a CPU match. Alright, Link grabbed him. Then he jabbed him. Then he jabbed him. Then he jabbed him again. He jabbed him three times. Then Link upbeat, and then he got hit by the R-Wing.
Insightful commentary, as always, by Bruce to the Pigeon.
Yes. Falco up smash. They killed. Call him Fox. Everyone call Falco Fox for me, please.
No.
Okay.
No, that's racist.
First
not
of all, they're not...
the same, Bruce.
That's spacious.
God. We live in a better society than that, Bruce.
I don't know what society you live in, but I live in the Melee society.
Pretty sure in the Melee world, people don't treat Fox and Falco mains the same. Have you ever gone on KJH's Twitter? They're not,
I'm not
the same.
I don't use Twitter all that much, to be honest.
I think you should. Shout out to social media experience.
I mean, I might as well just, like, go on the IRC.
You're a mod
people...
on our Smash Bros. You have to camp on Twitter all the time to look out for the next, like, inflammatory Omni tweet. Or the next major Smasher beef. Or the next, like... personal announcements that they're not getting their payouts from any particular tournament. Shout out
just,
to recent events.
I could just wait for you to be like, hey everyone, check out this funny tweet I found. Also,
I made a custom Twitter list of like 300 plus smashers to follow.
I subscribe to every single one individually, I hope you know.
Thank you. but you were supposed to just follow that list.
I did both.
All that work for nothing. Oh, hey, did you commentate the ending of that match?
I did. I said that whoever won, I don't even remember who won. Oh, it was Link. We should get a Dr. Seuss-style commentary? Alright.
You know who should be commentating? Jay-Zeezus.
I disagree,
he would
Ohio.
Would actually be able to watch, unlike me.
Oh.
He would
Ohio's...
actually be able to offer insight that I can't.
I don't know about
that. Despite the fact that he's literally incapable of using any level of inflection in his voice, is one of the greatest hype men that I know.
I just popped my back. Shoutouts to arthritis. Just kidding. That doesn't happen.
What does Jay hate Samus so much?
I feel like as a child he was playing Metroid, and then he couldn't beat it.
Hey, did you happen to comment on the fact that the Link died twice
in a row? Holy crap, it's already 2-1, and it's not even been a minute.
Bro.
What's up?
You're a horrible commentator.
This is not true, and I hope you take it back.
How about you actively commentate the match?
Fine.
I have an excuse. I can't watch live.
Fine.
You have the power. You are God.
Nice jab. Nice up tilt. Nice jab. Nice up B. Nice snare.
Being a little shit.
Nice down B. Nice up smash.
Good commentators don't just list the moves that are being
used. Nice up tilt. Nice up B.
They explain things. Nice get up attack.
Nice up smash.
The strategy.
Nice jab. Nice nair. Nice forward air. Nice nair. Oh, nice down air. Nice up smash. All right, I'm done. Samus wins.
That's the passive aggression.
It's not passive. It's passive aggressive towards
You're
Brad.
Passive aggressive little bitch.
He's pressuring me.
That was losers finals, right?
You know, Redbot. You know, Redbot. If you want this to be commentated, commentate it yourself. How about that?
Oh.
Shoutouts. Yeah, that. Shoutouts to
Yeah, because I can't do shit. I'm just here because without me, it would be literally just Bruce speaking into the void.
Exactly.
And while that would be amusing
exactly.
in its own right, I feel it would also become a little bit dangerous to his mental health.
This is true.
Hey. Hey.
Has Felipe seen my music video?
The one where you rap about code?
I don't have any other music videos. I don't have any other music videos. But has he actually seen it?
I think he has seen it.
Okay. Oh, that's right, I remember we showed it to him on Discord. Alright.
Jesus could take it all.
Rest in peace, my singing career. Gone too soon. By the way, it's Link versus Samus right now.
This is Lee's Samus, right?
I believe.
Anyone have any actual idea why he went Samus when I'm pretty sure he's a Falcon main?
He's very much
unless
a
the meta
main.
Has changed, and I didn't know.
I actually net played him today, and I destroyed
like, he wasn't even using Samus, was it? Why did you choose
wait,
Samus?
Wait,
and more
right,
importantly,
Spardon.
Why did you
Spardon, 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 don't
what?
Panic here. On the stage, look on the right, there are moths at the light.
Well, bitch, thanks. Anyways, why he not only take Samus, but he took my fucking color?
Oh, really?
Yeah, do you know how visually confusing this is?
Mildly?
It's so confusing to me that I can't commentate. It's up to you to tell us what's going on in the match.
Oh, so Link just nared. Samus is at 200% and she's still not dead.
Samus really experienced. Welcome to mid-tier hell.
Alright, she died at 225%. I like Dr. Mario.
I love Samus. The best part about Samus is having a billion and one recovery options.
This is true. The best part about Dr. Mario is caping recoveries.
The best part about Samus is that even when you do that, she can still find a way back up through sheer bullshit alone.
This is true. Actually, if you actually cape her in the center of her, or like right when she starts her up B, it'll actually send her like flying.
I am still pathologically scared of Link's down air just because of like, you know, my scrub days where like if anyone just picks Link and then dares and then just floats down from above, like they'll just hit everything in their path because you're a scrub
exactly.
and you don't know how to avoid it.
Yeah. It's 2-2 right now. Samus is about to edge guard the heck out of Link. Never mind. She just punched him back onto the stage.
I'm not gonna lie. Even though I am a young Samus main myself, I'm a little bit biased. I want to see a low tier hero, am I right? Also, honestly, I just love the sight of Jay happy.
Yeah, Happy Jay is a great
Happy Jay is a great Jay.
Let's see, I think, Samus
died at
200.
It'll make it
kind of
difficult for him to be a sad boy, though, am I right? Jay, you seriously fucking look like him.
Sephardon, Lee wants you to hop out real quick, and he's gonna get back in.
Alright, great. It's on you.
Right. Okay, now I'm alone. Now I'm all alone. Where's Lee? I want Lee. It's really hot in my room, guys. Hey, is that Lee?
Alright, I'm in.
Welcome back.
I'm commentating the stream.
Samus just won. You just won.
Alright, I just want to tell everyone on the stream that Jay-Zeezus is bad. Jay-Zeezus is bad. Jay-Zeezus is bad.
It's kind of rude, honestly. What a Jay for the
is bad.
Honestly, what did Jay-Zeezus even do to you?
Also, Saf can rejoin.
Oh,
no, she doesn't. She doesn't have permissions.
Yeah, but I can move her over if she wants.
Okay, yeah, do that.
Well, she has to join another chat first, and then I have to, like, invite her over. She'll hear us in, like, a minute.
No, I'm just pinging her in Discord.
Okay. Alright, so right-click, move to games. Welcome to the commentating.
You know what would be so funny if, like, the world's biggest Samus hater lost to Samus?
Yeah,
grand finals after a bracket reset.
Alright.
I could be smart and be like, oh, I planned this the whole time just so I could beat Jay. But I wish I had the foresight to think of this. But this is great.
Link just...
What do you have to say about the Link Samus matchup?
Jay-Zeezus is bad.
He is.
I disagree. I think Jay-Zeezus is good.
Oh, that up throw charge shot and to die.
Oh, you're just watching the stream, aren't you? Lee?
I wish that the dying wasn't part of this combo.
Lee.
Lee, yeah. Are you just commentating from the stream?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
If you are, I will too, except that'll really suck in the vibe, so
yeah,
I'm professional,
commentate.
I'm esports.
Alright, so yeah. Sam is just upbeat. What a BS.
Yeah, it happened on mine too. Samus is always upbeat. It's just Samus.
Luigi wants to commentate. Luigi wants to commentate.
I feel very bad because throughout this entire
bad.
I haven't seen Samus upbeat at a shield once. Is CPU fucking stupid?
Yes, actually. Very much so.
Actually, one of the greatest tools in her toolkit. Don't utilize it a single time. Shout out to mispronunciation.
Utilize.
Yeah, shout out to Link with.
Shout out to English as a second language.
That's the shout outs. Lee is not looking fraudulent, chillin' Fanny tonight.
Yeah.
I will beat you up.
Jay's about to win.
Is
no.
Jay here? Witness this?
No.
Oh, he is. Okay, alright, Samus. Alright, so it's 2-1. Samus has 24%. Link is at 0.
This is looking bad.
Not looking good for the young Lee.
See, I'm 30 seconds behind, so please, no, actually, feel free to spoil it.
It's more important for the viewer than for us.
It hasn't happened yet. But,
has there been a single taunt to get bodied combo this whole way?
Yes, actually.
Alright, he's gonna win.
Samus has her charge shot, and we all know what wife says about that.
Oh.
Very true right now, honestly.
I just want to throw out a little bit of old school commentator wisdom. One stock is not a lead.
One stock is not a lead.
Ooh.
One stock.
That was a charge shot. That was a charge shot.
One stock is not a lead.
Did you say that it was a nice shot?
No, I said it was a charge shot. I would never say that about a Samus.
Oh, yes, shot, Hugo!
Okay, so it looks like... Alright, this is not looking good for Lee. Can he make the comeback?
I'm scared. I don't want to lose
today. Not a single wave dash this entire game. Honestly, both players...
Not utilizing the crouch cancel as well as it could be.
Oh, alright, so Samus is at 200%. She's living at 200%. Oh,
my main is
Jay-Zeezus has just won the tournament. Congratulations.
No.
Congratulations to Jay-Zeezus. Shoutouts to Ohio, shoutouts to K-On.
Shoutouts
to Young Lean. Shoutouts to Fly by Hobson. Shoutouts to Ewan.
Shoutouts to the man who invented college, who in fact did not go to college. Okay then.
Alright, it's been a pleasure commentating.
No,
oh,
we want
wait. We're gonna have a winner's interview.
Winner's interview. Is Jay here to be interviewed?
Yeah, I gotta move into the Discord.
So we get him here right now. We need to talk to him. You know how he feels.
Alright, alright, so
utilized.
I'm gonna ask the first question. At JZesus.
Is he online?
Join a voice call. I'll move you in here.
Now you lost.
Alright, well, to end the stream before the,
he just joined a, SCJ with Hotline.
Oh.
Adam.
Let me interview him.
I'm gonna ask the first question. Jay, how you feeling?
Alright, well, let me just preface this with three words. Samus is bullshit. All
right, I don't think you have any, play to say that, considering you just won the official Smash Circle. Alright,
there was no room for a reset. I should have not lost.
Do you guys think, do you think that, the Cavaliers are going to pull the JZesus, in the basketball finals?
Course I do.
Yeah,
Jay,
except the Warriors
about
are better.
Samus's power to crouch cancel literally anything and then live until 200 to 250 reasonably.
It prevents me from getting a F. I don't like that.
What? How do you feel about Samus wave dashing back and then immediately punishing with her bullshit long grab?
Or up tilt.
Or her forward smash.
This is true.
Yeah,
honestly, anything.
Could I just pause for a moment and give shoutouts to my main man and plot my face to almost a year ago now gave me lessons in Smash for Roy, so I could be a cool proxy in tournament. I think Samus is I just think Samus is really an unfair character, you know? That's what I'm gonna say here. I'm not gonna say she's overboard or anything, I think Puff, Peach, and Samus are the reasons why Melee is not a perfect game. And I think they're the reason why Melee, HD has not happened yet.
JZesus, since when did you get signed under the, one of the members of Daft Punk? Because your microphone's really bad right now.
Damn.
When do you think you're going to pursue that Zoo sponsorship? Because right now, Zoo only sponsors two Smashes officially, Zoo Reba and Zoo Moofish. Do you think you're the third one?
I know. You're dumb.
Reba insists that he's grabbing Mike, but I don't believe him.
I think now that Northeast Ohio...
Yeah, Reba, would you like to conclude this with some lovely singing or something?
I'm gonna say that, yeah, I totally should get a Zoo sponsorship. I think Northeast Ohio should be the best Midwest region, not Michigan.
Is it true that Mango wears the Neo tag because Neo is just short for Northeast Ohio?
Actually, Neo is just, he's one of those characters in the Matrix.
Matrix, yeah.
If I play music during
the Matrix
stream,
was actually based off of Ohio, you know? Because Ohio is basically living in a fantasy world. It's just so great. You know, you don't think it's real.
A fantasy world where the sun doesn't exist.
The sun does exist, actually.
How do you feel about the fact
that
the University of Michigan and Michigan State University are both objectively superior schools to Ohio State University, and that the Buckeye is actually a terrible logo?
Yeah. Spartans are extinct, first of all.
Alright.
Spartans would extinct
what I would
with
like
the
to
dinosaurs.
Say is, Elite Sports equals PJ Salt, no space.
No.
Yes.
Wrong.
Yep, right.
That's it.
Is anyone else still here in commentary?
No, actually, I'm pretty sure we're just done with this. So everyone, leave this game's channel.
No,
let's just go to general.
Wait. Jake, tell Jay to come back.
Well, no, I'm not telling Jay to come back. I tricked him. I tricked him like a little fool.
Put Jay back into the call. I have to.
All right.
Hello again, JZesus.
What did you want, Redbutt? Is Redbutt going to speak for just the four of us?
I believe he is, even though he's on stream for the world to hear.
Oh, jeez.
I like how Winnerly's name is Michigan XD.
I do not.
It's the XD that really makes
it. Well, promises that he's going to contribute in some way, shape, or form to this interview, but personally, I don't believe him.
Yeah, he's probably just going to pick up one of those silly little singing songs that he always picks up.
Oh, yeah. I hate songs. Follow me on last.fm/user/JLee702 to see how much I hate music.
Shout outs to Bobby Scar, by the way. Our Bobby Scar. Check it out on Reddit.
Slash Bobby Scar. And also just shout outs to leading off with Super Smash Bros. Melee. That really gave me an upper hand in winning the tournament.
Wrong.
Shout out to Liesel Walls of Toys whenever he's wrong.
And I got a puff. This has been fun.
See ya.
Good night.
Congratulations to Jay.
To Lee.
Okay. Well, no, you lost.
Hurry up and speak, Redbutt. I got a test tomorrow. I got to sleep, buddy.
I got some Overwatch to play.
Red, I'll stay here. You speak.
Anything to say, okay, everyone's heading to bed. Chat's quieting down, you know. Any last statements?
Yeah, Radbot sponsor me is RBJZZus. No. Sponsoring Lee is an awful idea. He manages to both be the worst Falcon and Samus in our.
I'm done with this. I'm leaving.
All right, I'll
good. Continue. I hope you. Oh, it's so early. I have a few questions for you, buddy.
All right.
Okay, what's it like?
Easy, what's good? It's your boy Max B. What's going on? Checking in on you. Appreciate the love, support. The wave is here.
You're a way we do it
anyway. Yes. By the way, Yui's bad.
No. Let me just open paint.net and find out the color of Yui's face and hair.
Whoa, is that red butt?
No.
Oh, man. God.
You sound better than Moo. Man, Moo sounds like a virgin, am I right? Unlike me.
So, you have it set to not play your voice on the stream, Redbutt?
I think he shut the stream down.
No, it's still going. No, yeah, he has it set to not play his voice. So, to the watchers,
you're
not crazy. Redbutt is actually talking to us. I swear. Cool dude, yeah, he's cool dude.
I wouldn't say that.
Also, my mic sounds terrible. I need to buy a new mic. If I won this, I would have had enough money to buy a new mic. Unfortunately. Yeah, what's your color, Jay?
I posted under a hex code in the Discord.
Listen, my color is pink and white, like hot pink and white. I can't believe it. I was this close to having a zoo logo. Can I get a zoo logo for second place?
Maybe you should drop Samus.
Oh, nice, nice. Alright. He said okay. Let me get into Photoshop. Gonna overlay the Gary Oak dope over the logo. Is that a fine? Is that fine? Or am I? Is there like copyright laws on your logo? I'm not allowed to edit and stuff.
I think you should just end your life.
That wasn't an option.
I'd rather be friends with a Yankee candle.
I'm just gonna pick my colors.
I hope you pick out that.
Let me turn off.
Hey, Lee. So what? At the Evo, you want to come to my room and watch some Kiss X's?
No, I don't want to play video games.
Are you sure you don't want to watch Kiss X's? Let me just pull up a review speaking highly of Kiss X's. My anime list, let's see. Oh, here we go.
Wait, purple's already taken, right, by Moo or Newts or someone.
Literally the best ecchi anime ever created. During the 12 episodes, you are not only getting the best relationship story, but also the characters beyond anything ever created. Rico and Akko are both perfectly created characters. Their personalities are created in such a way that there are few chances for error, smart and slow. Furthermore, the plot is deep and rich in quality and its very nature. It showcases Japanese culture in a way that makes anyone like anime and Japanese culture. It is rich, compelling, and unfathomably beautiful. I have watched the series quite a few times, and I never get bored. Truly a masterpiece. Anyone that disagrees with me are huge niggers.
I guess fights are not. I don't know how hot pink and white would look, actually. Just do it anyway, red boy.
Oh, did you hear who died?
No.
Rest in peace, Viper.
Hey, that doesn't look too bad. What do I do with this now? I have it. I don't know what to do with it now. It looks fine.
Are you colorblind?
It looks great. Look at yours. Yours looks like it's like washed up.
No, it looks
kinda
like Yui.
Like you.
I can see Yui and that's all that matters.
Shut up.
Lee, I think all we can do is make our profile pictures.
Can we have the hexagon, red butt?
Oh, that'd be red. But am I right? Get it?
Thanks, red butt. Oh, hey, Daigo is a Twitch ambassador now. Look at that.
Isn't he Japanese? Can he even speak American?
Can he speak, can you?
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, how you doing? So, you like Frank Ocean? I like Frank Ocean. It looks like, I know, it doesn't look that nice. Yeah, because it's pink and white. Let me pick some different colors. I don't have any colors that I like other than pink or purple. Can I get purple? What is the other purple one look like? I'll just pick a different secondary color. Yeah, I guess because it's white. I'll pick a less offending pink. Oh, it's literally purple and pink. Okay, thanks, Boofish. Let me check out some color scheme shit. Color.adobe.com. Wow, that looks like a plum.
Hey.
Shut up.
Hey, Rabba, can you do a hexagon thing for me too, fam?
I guess I can go for that dark green. Green. Those are like, yeah. Alright, let's go for that. The two, like, most standoffish colors.
No, I don't care. I like it. It reminds me of Yui. Alright, I gotta change my Smash tag to Yui.
This is gonna be the most offending tag. Offending colors. It's bright pink and bright green. This is gonna look, it's gonna look like watermelon. That's straight up what it's gonna look like. It's gonna look like a watermelon. That's why watermelons look good, because they're look at that.
Well, then, like, DK wraps up in here at one of these. This is so awful.
Hey, so, all right. I'm sorry.
Is that you're gonna change your name to a losers?